Hi there! Did you know that UV is the first cause of skin cancer? Here we debunk all the myths around solar effect and provide you with information to protect your skin every day, all day. You all know the main effects of the sun and UV exposure on the skin. At L'Oréal, we have been working on raising awareness about this topic for many years. However, for many people, protecting their skin every day is still not a reflex. I am Stéphane, director of the lab for the development of solar products at L'Oréal Research and Innovation. Watch this video to discover why suncare goes beyond holidays, hiking, terraces, and summer. Here, we explain why suncare is an all-year-round subject and how to do it. More than ever, skin protection against the sun is a public health issue. So, let's get started. I'll start with a bit of backstory. The first sunscreen product was released in 1935, and we accelerated the innovation of our suncare products in the 70s and 80s. I wasn't even born yet, and neither were some of you. Risks of the sun and UV exposure are far from being a new topic. We have been hearing about them for more than 30 years. But still, every year, there are more than 2 million new cases of skin cancer worldwide. As you can see, risks haven't decreased. Incidences are higher than ever due to our habits. We spend more time outdoors, and only 2 out of 5 people protect their skin from the sun. The sunlight is full of ultraviolet rays, UVs. Probably you are already familiar with the effect of UVB rays. UVBs are the more energetic type of UV rays. They exist in a large proportion when it's sunny. They are blocked by the clouds and only penetrate the upper layer of the skin. Over the last 10 years, our knowledge of UV damages has increased. We now know more about UVBs, but in particular, UVAs, to which we are exposed all year round. They are less energetic and much more insidious as they induce severe damage to the skin and reach deeper layer of the skin than UVBs. Clouds or windows do not block UVAs, and they account for 95% of the total UV rays reaching us. We know that they are responsible for skin damage, such as allergies, premature aging, variation in pigmentation, wrinkles, spots, and above all, they are also responsible for some types of skin cancer. Most likely, you already knew that this is necessary to protect your skin from UVBs in summer. But now, I would like to highlight the importance of protecting your skin from UVA daily, all year long. It means that yes, the key to protect skin is wearing sunscreen every day when outdoors. So we all agree on the importance of improving our behaviors when exposed to the sun. The risk is here, more than ever. We know how to develop efficient protection, but still, we are not adopting good gesture. This is where innovation comes in. Let me explain how we develop new sunscreens and ace each of its characteristics to help you protect your skin. A solar product is a technological product with a very precise and complex combination of UV filters and a formula also named galenic. Now, one of the most asked questions about solars, what does SPF stands for? And what are those numbers coming with it? Many people believe those are the number of minutes the product stays on the skin, while many others think it's the age or power of the formula. We evaluate the filter's efficacy of product with SPF, sun protection factor against UVB. And there is an equivalent index for UVA called PPD, persistent pigment darkening. The SPF, those numbers on the packaging, represent the UVB protection index. The product performs as a filter, reducing the amount of UVs reaching the skin. Imagine that in extreme UV exposure, it will take 15 minutes to get a sunburn. SPF 30 means that with a protection 30, it will take 30 times 15 minutes before skin turns red. This is very specific to each person, and we recommend reapplying sunscreen every 2 hours to make sure you're completely protected. The PPD is an additional specific index to characterize the level of protection against UVA. The two are complementary. In the past, products were efficient, but sticky, white, thick, not adapted to daily life usage. Nowadays, you don't have any excuses for not protecting your skin anymore. I'll explain to you why. In today's products, the formulation varies from cream, milk, to mist, gel, or even oils. They are not sticky and invisible on skin. Whatever the form, the galenic ensures the perfect distribution of the UV filter on the skin surface for maximal UV protection. Efficient, and resistant. Thanks to years and years of research and breakthrough innovations, suncare products have evolved to answer all your needs and preferences. Sunscreen is optimized to resist sweat, swim, or movement to prevent contact with the eyes. Some formulas also allow you to wear makeup on top or are combined with cosmetics. They are practical and pleasant to apply. You never go out without clothes, right? So you shouldn't go outside without applying sunscreen. Now, let's debunk a myth. People with darker skin are less likely to apply sunscreen, but are still exposed to the same risks. We have all different skin types, darker, lighter, more or less sensitive, but all skins need protection against UV rays. Now, let's see science applied. Here, we see a UV camera in the lab of Chevilly in France. At L'Oréal, we use this kind of technology to visualize the behavior of our products when applied on the skin to ensure the perfect coverage. It allows to visualize the UV filters that the normal eye wouldn't catch. This sunscreen uses a technology called NetLock, our latest breakthrough innovation developed by L'Oréal. It is essential to respect the recommended application quantity to protect your skin. For example, to cover your face, you will need the equivalent of a teaspoon of product. And keep in mind that forgetting an area on the skin can reduce the protection by 50%. Here is my arm under the UV camera. Now let's protect the skin with a nice coat of sunscreen. You can now see a black spot on the screen. This is the effect of the solar product creating a protective layer on the skin. The single layer protection reduces the amount of UV entering the skin and potentially affecting it. If you are now wondering how to stay sun-safe, the answer is simpler than you think. And believe me, you are not condemned to live your life as a vampire. Let's consider two scenarios. For daily life, under moderate sun exposure, like going to work, sitting on a terrace, or doing sports outdoor, use a product with a powerful UVA protection to prevent long-term damage such as wrinkles or age spots. And if you are fully exposed to the sunlight at the seaside, a day out, or any outdoor activities, apply a strong SPF on all exposed parts of your body. Let's recap what we have mentioned. Use sunscreen every day, even if it's cloudy, and apply the correct quantity. Choose a broad-spectrum sunscreen to protect you against both UVA and UVB radiation. Make sure the protection is adapted to your skin and the level of exposure. Apply sunscreen every 2 hours and reapply often if you are swimming. Try to avoid exposure to the sun between 10 a.m. and 4 p.m. because this is when the sun rays are at their strongest. You can always consider reinforcing options to protect your skin, like long shirts, long pants, hats, or sunglasses. I hope you like this video. Don't forget that you have only one skin and that your skin is the witness of your history with the sun. It is necessary to protect yourself daily to preserve the youth of your skin and your health. Stay sun safe.